In 1959, Birmingham artist Phil Neal set out to create a cartoon character to serve as the Auburn Tiger. His dream was for the Tiger to become an Auburn tradition. He named him Aubie and patiently watched as his unlikely dream became a celebrated reality.
It was just a dream, just a moment ago. I was up so high, looking down at the sky. Don't let me fall.
Shake that.
Bring back the beat, and then everyone sings.
It's not about the money.